Just say the word help.
Help.
Now say please.
Who will buy this crap from my kids?
So I should
turn it off and turn it back on again.
It's a show for audiences that aren't necessarily the theater type.
In my cubicle. In my cubicle.
But Water Coolers is a musical review about life in an office. So, in a town filled with office workers, word of mouth has made this one of the hottest tickets in town.
I love it. I think on Monday I'm going to have to go and look for microphones because I think you all have been in my office.
I think a lot of other people would go, oh, have that happen to me. Or, oh, I know that.
You really touch at the core of this office dynamic that I live every day.
Unless it's from me, it's gotta be me. To never agree is what I plan.
Yeah, the first night we had our opening night, and we felt like there was a laugh track being played because there was so much. It's like we weren't ready for that much laughter.
Water Coolers was originally a group of skits about the corporate world, designed as entertainment for office parties. When one of those parties was attended by a Broadway producer, Water Coolers took on a life of its own.
They come up to us and be like, it's a hit. We're like, we know.
All the voices were terrific.
I loved the choreography.
My cheeks hurt from laughing.
I know, he was saying his cheeks hurt.
We didn't think it would ever run at all.
It's just the thing you need to have to make you happy.
So, Water Coolers is on a roll, with not even a hint of...
The Water Coolers Award Show is all about three things. Letting everybody know that this is a special night, making the award winners feel like rock stars, and celebrating the achievements of everyone in the room.
This is the night, the big award show night. All year long we fought the fight. Tonight it brings us here, a night of success. A night for only the best. This is the night. Tonight, it's awards night, CRT. Tonight's the night, the world will see who's the best. Oh yeah, it's me. Only the best will be able to sit at the chairman's round table. This is the night.
We can write special musical introductions for your award winners or presenters.
He's a motorcycle riding saint's man, a karaoke singing fishing family man, with his three kids,
Spencer,
three kids,
Darlene, Carly, Spence, and Colin, and two dachshunds, Hitch and Marley, who think they are people.
Beckley. 27,516 conference credits per agency.
From the small district manager.
That's right.
Ooh.
He's Dane Wills,
ooh,
the leading small district manager.
Ooh.
And we don't forget the other people in the room. When the water cooler's doing awards night, everybody feels like a rock star.
A million things can happen, and it's just a whatever fear will handle it, we're managers in Rumsterling. A million things can happen, and it's just a regular morning. But never fear will handle it, we're managers at Rumsterling.
Every day we listen to the same complaining. Flamingos on the lawn and someone's day glow painting. Every problem that we see is a big catastrophe. But the fact is, most of what we do comes down to three P's:
people, pets, and parking. People, pets, and parking.
I've been yelled at by spouses, accommodated their needs, spent hours on detail sheets which nobody reads.